Caitlin Elizabeth Katie Rudd, nata a Middlesbrough, Inghilterra, classe 92, centrocampista della Juventus Women e della nazionale neozelandese, benvenuta su Juventus TV.
Thank you.
Quando hai saputo della chiamata della Juventus, qual è stata la tua reazione?
I was just astounded. It felt surreal to hear from a club as prestigious as Juventus. I never thought that that would happen, so yeah, amazed.
Sei un centrocampista offensivo di qualità. Quali sono le tue caratteristiche tecniche?
I'm a fast player and I like to get in behind defense and cross the ball or get shots off on goal.
Puoi raccontarci il rapporto con le tue compagne?
There's a lot of good girls in this group and they're a lot of fun. I live with Katie Zellum and it's a lot of fun.
Il rapporto con il coach, con Rita Guarino?
Rita is very enthusiastic and super passionate and she's always encouraging to me on and off the pitch.
Che cosa ti chiede in campo dal punto di vista tecnico?
For me, I tend to get quite frantic. I want to go really fast and do everything, so she tells me a lot just to calm down, relax and just play what I see.
Cosa vuol dire giocare a Vinovo davanti a tanti tifosi? Abbiamo visto anche delle dediche particolari da parte dei tuoi fans.
Yeah, it's amazing. The team has so many great supporters and to see some signs out there, for me especially, it's a dream come true.
Dal punto di vista social e mediatico, cosa è cambiato da quando sei nella Juve?
When I arrived, I didn't have many followers. New Zealand is quite a small place and football isn't big in the media. So coming here and signing for Juventus, now all of my followers are pretty much Italian, which is awesome.
Quali sono le differenze nell'allenamento e nel campionato italiano rispetto alle tue precedenti esperienze?
The team here has a lot of experience in it, so there's some really, really good technical players. Whereas in New Zealand, football is still quite a new sport, so the technical level might not be as high, but also it's a lot more physical here as well, the strength of the players.
La partita più bella ed emozionante per te qual è stata?
I really enjoyed the Brescia game. It was very intense for the team. Even though I wasn't part of the squad, I got to watch it and see it from a different view. And Juventus were outstanding, so.
Qual è il gol più bello per te ad oggi in bianconero?
Last week in the Coppa Italia, I got a ball from Katie Zellum and I took it down and volleyed it in.
Ce l'hai anche mostrato, cioè, grande. Senti, il gesto tecnico che sogni di fare?
I just want to score great goals. You know, you see the likes of Ronaldo and they just score amazing goals and I'd love to do that.
Avete raggiunto un risultato eccezionale, siete matematicamente in Champions.
It's fantastic. Coming from New Zealand, the Champions League is something you only think of when you think of men play. So coming here and realizing that it might be a reality to play in the Champions League, it's fantastic.
Dopo gli impegni della nazionale si torna con una sfida molto importante, il Brescia.
Yeah, it's going to be season defining in a way. Whoever wins that will be heading towards winning the championship. So it's going to be tough with all the players going away with the national teams, but we'll just come back, regroup and stay focused on it. I think it will be a good challenge.
Come ti sei ambientata a Torino?
I think it's great. I mean, I survived the winter. The sun is out now and the trees, they're starting to flower and the days are longer. And yeah, it's really nice exploring the city.
Cosa fai nel tempo libero?
I like to explore. I like to go out and look at the animals. And I currently just started, I bought a camera. So I've been making videos and taking photos and things like that. It's been great.
Qual è l'espressione italiana che hai imparato?
The one that I use most is buona giornata or buona serata. So I like saying that one.
Puoi intonarmi l'inno della Juventus?
I know the chorus and I love hearing it. Even the other day when we were so far away and the fans were playing the chorus from when we came out. It was awesome.
Il tuo sogno con la Juventus?
This year it's focusing on winning the championship. We've qualified for Champions League, which is amazing, and then also just securing the Coppa Italia.
Un saluto a tutti i tifosi juventini.
Thank you so much for joining us, and we hope to see you at the next game. Buona giornata e buonasera. Grazie.